when do we leave for that salah? Usually, if there is like a leader or a يعني imam who is in control of the يعني the control of the country, he would order the people to go and pray that salah. He tell them يعني oh people يعني seek forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Oh people, go and pray the salah so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bless us with water. Oh people, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness and make tawbah, you know. Oh people, whoever have was a transgressor, you know, make sure that he stop what he's doing and go back to Rabbil Alameen. And as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَلَوْ أَنَّ أَهْلُ الْقُرَىٰ آمَنُوا وَاتَّقَوْا لَفَتَحْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ بَرَكَاتٍ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ. If the people believed and feared Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah would open the doors of the heavens for them, you know. But what happened? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, يعني he gave us based on what we are doing, okay.